One of my favorite quotes is from Thomas Merton, who said, "A tree gives glory to God by being a tree. For years I struggled trying to be someone I wasn't. But I have discovered that the more I embrace the person God made me, the more I'm able to actually give glory to God." So I invite you this Pride season to join me in giving glory to God by being your fullest, most authentic self.